All right, so this is the new construction 3009 McCandless is what I think it is. So we walk into the foyer and we have a laminate floor for the entrance and the formal dining. The wainscoting and the tray ceiling are definitely a nice touch. This faces the front side of the house. It flows directly into the kitchen, where you've got a brown tone and your granite and backsplash. Got a nice extra section over here. This is where the fridge will go. So you have counter space over there as well. This flooring looks like a linoleum rollout. Kind of an interesting one I hadn't seen before. Extra pantry. And your door to your garage. I'll get to that in a minute. Eat-in kitchen area. An overlap so that you can have some bar stools there. And that opens up to the living space. I'm going to assume that there will be carpet here. It may be an electric fireplace, not sure, but I can find out for you. And then this is the back side. I'm definitely going to get some outside video for that for you as well. Check out this laundry room. Cabinets and drawers, countertops, and a linen closet, which is right off of the master. The master is in the back side of the house, so this faces the back of the house. You do have the tray ceiling in here. I'm gonna walk into the bathroom. The bathroom floor is a rollout linoleum as well. You could do laps in this bathtub. Let's see, is there a light in this closet? Closet is as big as some bedrooms I've seen. It's definitely a good size. You have the taller cabinets and sinks, double sinks. You have a linen closet in here as well. Storage so far in this house is abundant. You do have the water closet with the shower.